Hello everybody, welcome back to youtube.com/geekaloud for another Let's Install. Today is the Ascent. Why the Ascent? Because it was recently added to Xbox Game Pass. And Unky Dunky himself, Steve, has highly recommended this game. So we're definitely going to check it out on the back of Steve's recommendation, because boy, does that man know video games. Oh yes, indeed he does. All right, the Ascent is installing, as I said, recently added to Xbox Game Pass, and it is 16.88 gigabytes. It gets two massive thumbs up from Hunky Dunky, so I'm very keen to check it out. Hopefully you are as well. As I said, if you're already a member of Xbox Game Pass, you can check this one out for free yourself. Well, when I say free, of course, that assumes that the 16.88 gigs you're transferring is already paid for? I don't know, bit of a weird one. Who doesn't like fast internet, though? Is that you? Do you like fast internet? You should download this yourself for the 16.88 gigs, and then in the comments below, tell me how long it took. Let's race. Why don't we race the downloads? You're about to see my best time for the download. I'd love to see yours. Put it in the comment below. Let's have a little game, shall we? But for now, let's install The Ascent on Geekaloud. Oh, I should also mention that Geekaloud does live Let's Plays Tuesdays, Thursdays, Sunday night at 8 p.m. Australian, right here, youtube.com/geekaloud, and everyone's invited. Come along into the chat, say hi, make yourself known. Let's discuss the gaming news of the day. If that sounds like you, you sound like one of us. Come along to one of those Geekaloud live Let's Plays Tuesdays, Thursdays, Sunday night, 8 p.m. Australian Eastern. But for right now, let's install The Ascent, as made available through Xbox Game Pass, right here, youtube.com/geekaloud. this appears to be going somewhat slowly. I'm a little disappointed. I'm wondering whether I've left something open. Maybe? Would Shadow of the Tomb Raider... I would have thought Shadow of the Tomb Raider would be offline only, so I wouldn't expect that to be slowing it down. But with it closed, who knows? Maybe it did have some sort of multiplayer flag. We'll see if that speeds it up. Hopefully it does. installed the Ascent on the Xbox Series X, and the reason we've installed it is because it's part of Xbox Game Pass. If you have Xbox Game Pass subscription, you can currently install and play the Ascent for free on the Xbox Series X. And as I've said, Unky Dunky himself has recommended this game. Apparently, it's quite top-notch, so I'm keen to check it out. And of course, before you check out any game, you've got to install it first, which is exactly what we are doing right here. All right, let's check out this main menu. What we're looking for is any indication that we haven't got the full thing installed, but I see nothing to suggest that there is anything left to download. This looks like a successful install. So let's jump outside. Let's grab those particulars. Where are they? Here we go, the Ascent. Available currently on Xbox Game Pass, a full install size of 16.9 gigabytes, and that is version 2.0.1.0. As I said, this has been a successful install on youtube.com/geekaloud, and I'd like to take this opportunity to invite you to come along to one of our live Let's Plays. We do those Tuesdays, Thursdays, Sunday night, 8 p.m. Australian Eastern, right here, youtube.com/geekaloud. Like it, subscribe it, you'll never miss it. Everything about it.
Ooh.
Old Uncle Dunky.
Auntie Dunky.